Hello students, I hope all of you are safe and healthy. It's been 3 months since you've been to the college and the system has come to a shutdown with the epidemic. But it's now time to think of ways of ensuring that we start a smooth system where the learning will go on. And with this in mind, all our faculty members have made recorded series of lectures and we have put it up on our website. So you can go have a look at them and start your learning process. One of the thoughts that has come to my mind is, since all of you have been promoted to the next class now, as per the government directives and the University of Pune circular, there has to be a time where we start our education again, be it online or be it offline. So with that in mind, we are thinking of starting the college soon. But before that, I need to get your inputs on whether internet is easily accessible to you, whether you would be comfortable with your online classes. And for that, we will very soon float a Google form, which we will ask your information and based on that, take a call on when to start the college, how to conduct the classes, so that you are safe at all times. So do respond and give us your thoughts on the subject. And let us give our best to this situation and make the most of what we have in front of us. Thank you.